when we design something, we aren't just looking at today's landscape. That's what sets StanTech apart, is seeing what's not there and being able to accommodate it. So before, people couldn't really get to the water in a meaningful way. They couldn't look out and see it. It was more from a distance. The challenge wasn't just designing another pathway. We needed to fundamentally change how people connect with their waterfront. I want to make people's daily lives better. When they go to work, when they're on the weekend strolling around their city. The reason I became an engineer is because you can have a direct impact on people. You can see people be safer, operate in safer environments. And to witness that firsthand, to see I made that or I designed that, is so inspiring. You have to make bike lanes fun to use, easy to use, and safe to use. And you have to make them safer, more fun, and more convenient than a car. I want to make the communities more livable. I want to make them more exciting, more accessible, more parks, more places for people to connect with each other. This is what makes StanTech different. We want to create something that we're all like satisfied and proud of what we did. We're not just giving you an answer, we're giving you something that we would want to see every day. It brings you closer to the water, makes you feel closer to your city, makes you appreciate living here. To enrich people's lives, to make people's lives better, is the ultimate satisfaction.